playing these songs now too. I'm sort of discovering some hidden meanings in them long after they were written. And this one in particular has become my red flag song. The premise of the song comes from this book I read by Joan Didion called The Year of Magical Thinking. It's a wonderful and stunning and book. And she really she had a terrible year, and she lost her husband and her daughter. And she was able to write about grief in such a way that I've never experienced before. And basically the concept of magical thinking is when you're not ready to quite accept something, you just magically think your way through it, and you can survive until you're ready to like slowly ingest. So these are the two bits of wisdom that I have in these lyrics that I'd like to just highlight. Okay, so if you are dating somebody and you find that they wrote their ex in whatever medium, asking them to marry them, this is called a red flag. You can magically think your way through that. You can, actually. But it is a red flag. And the other one is, that I'd love to highlight for you is, so if you're dating somebody and they say that they're gonna be landing, they're taking a flight, they're gonna be landing in a certain city, but they land in a different city, and it has zero to do with airline trouble. That is a red flag. You're welcome. The song is called Fair Weather Friend. Fighting the jet stream.